But tonight, just 5 for 21, 3 for 14 from behind the arc. And now Mo Wagner is flexing. 2:02 remaining, deficit of the night.
Well, when you go for steals and try to get turnovers, if you don't, you're going to leave the basket vulnerable.